many more miles were behind him than he had left to go. Closing in upon that last one that we all must walk alone. It's the one across the end of the line. So we held on and we told stories of the good and bad and all, of the power and the glory and the lonely days that crawl. And we prayed heaven holds true love and a satisfied mind. He said, I ain't afraid of dying, 'cause I know there's something worse when you have to see your reason for living go first and you get left behind. Some can't think of nothing better than to live this life forever. I never wanted no more than was mine. And to lay down someday and go home with a satisfied mind. He said, don't look into the darkness if you want to see true black. Look into a morning's brightness when love ain't coming back. And you will find there is a darkness that blinds. And don't think wealth is ever having all you want all to yourself. It is found when you are giving what you have to someone else. The only difference in the rich and the poor is a satisfied mind. Said, I ain't afraid of dying, 'cause I know there's something worse when you have to see your reason for living go first when you get left behind. Some can't think of nothing better than to live this life forever. I never wanted no than to lay down someday and go home with a satisfied mind. What light began to fade as one grew brighter, and he said, I ain't afraid of dying, 'cause I know there's something worse when you have. Some can think of nothing better than to live this life forever. I never wanted no more than was mine, and to lay down someday and go home. Let me lay down someday and go home with a satisfied mind.